Welcome back, everybody, to the Galactic... It's not the Galactic Civil War, is it? The Clone Wars! And modern Star Wars Battlefront 2. It was suggested to me I do a community night in this for the Discord and play this game. And I was like, that's an amazing idea! And then I decided while I'd installed it, well, I may as well play it for a bit. So here we are. And I'm trying to level up my droid sniper rifle. So, I do like sniping in this. It's interesting, because normally I'm averse to sniping in games, but in this particular case, I'm quite... I'm quite more adept at it. I'm not actually doing much damage, sorry. I'm actually kind of focused on actually trying to snipe here. But yeah, so I hadn't played this in quite a long time, so I thought it's a perfect opportunity for me to do so. Bugger. I was counter-sniped. Still. Let's keep going. Alright. Come on, troopers. That was my idiotic mistake, my bad. Nice! Kill assist. Alright, let's move. Oh. Damn. So anyway, yeah, back to this game. So, I don't actually have anything planned. Normally I cut down these gameplay videos because they don't do so well, but today I'm not going to. We're just going to play a full round and see how we go. Alright. Damn, getting counter-sniped a bit. Where are the enemy snipers at? Oh, yes, I see, over on the ledge there. Alright. Oh. See, he does have a good sniper rifle. I prefer the blast rifle. I want to level up specialist, so once we get specialist leveled up again, then we will go into another class. It's nice to actually see this game still populated, and it is actually nice to see people playing it. It's good. Ow, I forgot I could be zapped by my own electricity. Right. My shield will protect me. I am a big glowing target. Damn it. Oh, that was a worthy enough cause. Oh, nearly there. Alright, troopers, let's go.
We only have one command post in possession. Turn this around.
I leveled up, but I don't get any satisfaction from that. See, officer's so high a level. Look, 43. My lowest is 11. Then, like, 25. you can tell I love the officer class. Alright, we'll go heavy. We may as well use the big guns for this one. Alright. How are we doing, lads? Oh, looks like we're getting a bit bogged down by enemy fire. Leg it mode!
The Republic is taking command post Orac.
Wow, that was bollocks. Alright. Alright, let's go, troopers! Actually... Did they? I think the droids did assault Kamino during the Clone War. I'm pretty sure they did, to try and cut off the clone supply.
Grenade
Alright, pushing up troops. Bugger. Oh, nice. Nicely done. Alright. What sort of shitstorm have we gotten ourselves in for? Quite a big one. Suppressing fire. Suppressing fire. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, we've got behind us. Good, we're still alive. Damn it. Not bad though. Bit of suppressing fire to let the enemies know that we're out there for them. I do want to upgrade my sniper rifle. I want the dual, the free shot burst sniper rifle. That's like my ambition. How am I missing so chronically?
The clones have begun to capture command post storm.
There we go. There we go, that's better. Alright, pushing up. Led my shots a bit, that's good. Alright, they've got enemies behind us, so that makes me concerned. Especially, I trusted my spider senses and went, the objectives behind us are taken, I should be concerned, and then immediately get killed. Oh, that's great. Nicely done. Alright. Re on the objective. We just need to watch behind us, and the sound of lightsabers concerns me. Oh gosh. I am so glad I managed to hit that. That was sloppy, but I managed to kill him, so that's a victory. Bugger, he outplayed me there. Not bad use to the jetpack, I must admit. Alright, let's move. I do like the look of the commando droids. Ooh. Push a bit this way. Well, that's an impressive jump, actually. Wow, that's a very impressive jump. Almost like a hovery jump. Like a Luigi floating jump.
Acquiring target. Our forces have lost control of command post Orac.
Alright, nicely done. Bugger. We'll try again with the specialist because I like sniper rifles. Boop a doop.
Enemy forces are securing command post F.
You are distinguishing yourself. Most impressive.
Oh, really? Fucking sniper from even in that maelstrom. Maelstrom? Ah, fuck it. English is hard. Right. I must admit, this Tusken Cyclic Raider gun is hard-hitting, but it's not very dependable, is it? Wow, they've got fucking counter snipers so lit up. That's impressive, but it's pissing me off. I guess the people who left playing this game are pretty bloody good at it. And they've probably got their builds really well organized. Unlike me, who's kind of got middling equipment. Not new noob equipment, but just middling equipment. I do really want, like, the dual zoom sniper rifle. Looks pretty clear. Good. Nicely done. Oh, really? How did I hit my... Oh, it fucking hit off the roof of the dropship. Damn it. I honestly thought that grenade went perfectly. I was aiming it for that wall there. Bugger. Line grenade. Where the fuck was that? Oh, jet trooper. Damn it. Oh no, officer. Oh. Handy. Damn it. Oh, he also had infiltration. I'm guessing he had a shotgun. Ugh. Still, I have felt a bit of moral victory hiding behind the enemy and fighting them like that. It'd be a bit more immersive if there wasn't a kill feed in the top right, actually. If I could get rid of the kill feed, that would be a lot cooler. Because you know I like a clean HUD.
Victory shall soon be ours.
Alright, looks like that's pretty clean. Alright, this is probably going to be stupid, but... Oh! Okay, I thought we were... We were losing E. Okay. Not bad. Not my intention. I meant to hit Z for zoom. Oh well. Oh, that was a lucky shot, although I don't think I was alone. Nice. All right. Wow, I just walked into the hornet's nest with that one. A Jedi and two troopers? Yeah, I wasn't winning. Oh, nicely done. Alright, well, I think my officer class or my heavy will be better suited for that one. However, for now, we may as well hang around with these guys.
Hurry to the transport.
I've never quite understood what the, like, what it means by hurrying to the transport, but you know. Yeah, I am aware of that. Jeez, honestly. Wow. That is a lot of damage from that electric stun grenade. That was good. Nicely done. Shut up, snarky clone droid commander.
Once on board the Republic ship, you'll find that I've identified strategic targets for your attack.
Yep, I'm guessing we attacked them. Alright, let's go. Where is the turret? I don't even know where it is. Oh, well, just a minute. Alright, move, move, move! Right, hide behind the wall! I was going to say, I'm pretty sure he used his rocket launcher to kill me there. Heavy. Alright. Nicely done. Alright, push up.
Dark Maul is here to strike fear into the enemy.
Ah, I fucked up that last couple of shots. That was so painful. Damn it. Right, we need to just push forward. Like, fuck, I wish my grenade would go off when I die. I really dislike that. It's just this, a little touch note. I hate triggered grenades or explosives in games because you always die if you throw them and they never go off after you die. It's just a personal bug of mine. They should go off when you... Turret, shoot him! Good. I'm glad my turret actually did something. We need the bloody specialist. We're not going to be able to do this because we're just throwing up. We're engaging in a gun duel when we need to fucking advance. We need to advance, for fuck's sake. We don't seem to quite understand this concept of advancing, do we? Oh my gosh! We're losing the firefight. We need to fucking advance. I don't care if my store is shit, because I give a shit about the objective, and the objective insists we fucking advance. We don't hide behind boxes. Alright, pushing up. See, I died, but I was on the objective. To me, that is an absolute definition of a victory. Good.
Now executing the second phase of the attack.
All right. Focus your attack on the final objective. Nicely done. Right, pushing up. Alright, pushing it up. Let's go, soldiers. Shoot them, turret. The pains of life, having to let out the cat. Alright, I probably lost valuable time.
We are getting support from General Grievous himself.
Yeah, I saw him, he's over there. Alright. Moving up. Wow, that droidica is rocketing along. That's nice. Ow. Still, did a bit of damage before I died, and that's the important thing. See, I don't like using heroes, because I'm always crap at them. I like using, like, commando droids and stuff, because that's actually a little bit more useful to me. I wish we could fire a bit better. Where the fuck? Oh my god. We don't clear our corners. I don't clear my corners. Might actually be a good call for the sniper. See if we can take the objective. No, we're gonna lose this one. Incredibly disappointing. But there we have it. These games always tend to drag on a bit because of that. Yeah. Wow, what a depressing way for me to lose. Yep, very depressing.